फादर
वाज अ वेरी लिबरल टीचर, वेरी लिबरल टीचर. ही गेव मी द इनसाइट टू रियलाइज दैट म्यूजिक हैज नो बाउंड्रीज. वी मे हैव लर्नड इन अ सर्टन स्टाइल. My father might have learned in a certain style, the gharana that we follow. He taught me the nuances of that gharana. Gharana basically a personality of a great artist. And that personality exuded a certain ambience. Similar to that gharana, there are other artists in different gharanas who are pillars of excellent ambience. He was so liberal that he made it a point that I should hear many people, many greats, try to assimilate, if I could, the nuances that spoke to the heart, not necessarily to the brain, but to the heart at least. And I tried to imbibe certain results of those ambiences into whatever little figment of imagination I was playing or toying around with. When I was puzzled, I faced difficulties, my father, as my guru, helped me by becoming the integrator. He never said that don't do this because it is not done in our gharana. ये क्या कर रहे हैं, वॉट आर यू डूइंग, दिस इज नॉट राइट, दैट इज नॉट राइट. ही नेवर सेड द वर्ड नो इन एनी फॉर्म. ही हैड द फेथ ऑन मी दैट आई वॉज केपेबल ऑफ एसिमिलेटिंग, इफ नॉट टूडे देन टूमोरो और द डे आफ्टर, बट आई वुड नॉट लेट हिम डाउन. एंड विद दैट फेथ ही वॉज सो लिबरल विद मी, एज इक्वली ही वॉज लिबरल विद ऑल हिज अदर स्टूडेंट्स. ही वॉज अ वेरी लिबरल पर्सन. But he, in my own case, when I heard others, I enjoyed certain things, I wanted to follow it, and I faced difficulties in executing it with my limited abilities on the sitar. He helped me by becoming the integrator, as I just said a while back, that look, this can flow into your way of thinking in this way, also in this way, and also in this way. Try them all, find your way. So, I was always trying to find my way. That way of assimilating concepts helped me fall in love with sitar. I would say falling in love, because out of all the other instruments, as I said, my father played many instruments. I had sitar being his basic instrument. First instrument he gave me was the sitar. I could have diverted, but I did not. Later on, in a few years, I found that I had no need to divert, because that's what I mean, that by then I was, in a way, in my small, tiny little mind, I was already as I now can say, looking back, that I might have fallen in love. The results kept me bound to sitar.